둘, 셋.
Hey everyone, we are UK.
So you guys just came off the stage.
Yes.
How's everybody feeling?
Oh, well, I'm really glad that we finished it. We were really nervous. Wow. It was our first stage in the States, so we were like...
Wait, yeah. First stage ever? 미국에서 처음이에요?
Yes, yeah. The first stage ever. And how's it feeling?
We were all surprised because there were so many fans that we haven't seen before. And they were all cheering for us and rooting for us, so we were really glad about that.
Yeah, and I'm glad that everyone liked our songs. They were singing along, they were dancing.
I know that you guys are an international group, but it was crazy to see all the fans there. There were fans from like Alaska, Mexico, Alaska, yeah. The Midwest.
It's crazy. They put up their hometowns on their cards, and then we read them all. It's like, thank you.
What are all the languages spoken in this group?
We have Chinese. You like to speak Chinese.
Yes.
And obviously, AJ, he speaks English too.
Okay.
Uh-huh. And the rest are Korean.
Yeah, Korean.
We're actually learning Japanese right now because we're about to go out to Japan.
Yeah.
So can we do a preliminary Japanese intro as well?
Who does? Okay, Tomo will do it.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa, I'm Yuki's test.
Please join us. Kiss
me fine.
좋아요, 좋아요. What is your guys' favorite American food?
Favorite American food? 미국에서 제일 좋아하는 음식.
제일 좋아하는 음식.
Sorry, Brazil.
Bacon.
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 Sausage.
Sausage.
Ketchup.
You know what they do? They wake up in the morning and then they ask, what do you want for breakfast? And usually it's like a set with omelets and like, you know, sausage and eggs. So they go, no, I just want bacon. That's all they eat.
And then they put ketchup on top of that.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Oh, I gotta love hamburgers. Okay. I miss hamburgers a lot.
Yes. Cheese hamburger.
미국에 있는 동안 꼭 먹어야 되는 음식은 이것이다.
케첩.
케첩.
I used to eat it all the time in the States, but no, I miss it a lot in Korea.
Gotcha. What are you guys up to right now?
Up to right now? Well, we're still doing our activities for 0330.
Yes.
We made a comeback with brand new Kiss, our fifth mini album. So we're really busy with that. And also, starting from June, we're starting our Japanese debut. Yeah, so.
So we're going to put an album out in Japan in Japanese, so hope
you guys
everyone looks forward
for that?
To that.
Yeah.
So, do you guys ever get jealous of each other's hairstyles? Like, oh, I want his hairstyle. Oh, dang, why did he get that one?
우리 서로 머리 스타일에 이제 질투하는 경우 있나?
난 이거 해보고 싶어.
진짜 우리는 없는 것 같아.
For me, in our first and second albums, everyone had long hair, and I was like pretty much bald the whole time. So I really wanted hair, and then like in our third album, Mamanani, they actually let me have long hair. So
yeah.
I was like. Very happy about that.
I think we're all satisfied with our own hairstyles.
Yeah,
that we don't really look at each other's.
지금 제일 좋아하는 미국 가수.
Oh, right now, for me, I'm in love with Nicki Minaj.
Oh snap!
Oh man!
All right, bro, you gotta spit something.
So fantastic.
I don't know any. I didn't memorize any of his songs.
Oh, sad times. What do you want to say to Nicki?
Nicki 누나 사랑해요.
She understands.
Yes.
I gotta love Rihanna.
Oh,
yeah, I love.
Which song?
I like her new song, S&M. Mm.
Yeah. It's pretty out there.
It's pretty out there, but yeah, it's nice, sexy.
저는 마이클 잭슨.
마이클 잭슨.
네, 너무 좋아요.
마 선생님.
And I love Lady Gaga.
Yeah,
so
Lady Gaga.
Hot. The way she's composed song and the way she write lyrics. Come on, man. So fantastic, I love her, really. Lady Gaga, she's so cool.
Yeah.
Anyone else?
How are you?
You're not
the one. Angelina Jolie?
That's not it, isn't it?
No.
He likes Brian McKnight.
Right?
Jason Graham.
Jason Graham.
Okay.
Just
one.
Hey,
can
I did my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. Cause here we are back where we were before.
Wow.
예.
표정도 아주 좋아요. 네네.
저는
일단 저랑 동갑인 저스틴 비버는
동갑이에요?
이 가수가 아니지만 그래도 네. 저스틴 비버 좋아요.
오, 베이비 베이비 하세요.
알죠.
해주세요.
싫어요.
왜요?
노래를 못해요 저.
잘하실 것 같은데.
해주세요.
몰라 몰라.
에?
베이비 따란 나네
우마 맞아? 네.
맞지?
어허.
아, 저 좋아하는 사람 있어요.
누구세요? 누구?
이리야 있어.
아, 저는 Will.i.am 좋아해요. 오! 예. 네. 너무 yeah. 노래를 너무 잘 쓰시고요. 무대에서의 그 여유로움이 너무 멋있어요. 꼭 만나보고 싶어요.
Thank you guys so much for supporting us and we'll be back soon. 지금까지 유키씨였습니다. Thank you.
We love you. Peace.